I like to sit next to Saucy. One time, at a fair, I see some rabbit. He was real nice, you bet. Sometimes, I just pet fights with him, you know?
I think that,
No, I ain't. George says I ain't. I just like to pet nice things.
Don't we all? I like silk and velvet. Do you like velvet?
Oh, you bet. One time, I had some. A lady gave it to me. She was Aunt Clara. My own Aunt Clara. One time, she gave it to me, but I lost it. I lost it a long time ago. I didn't see it for a while.
You're nuts. But you're a nice fella, too. Sometimes, I just sit there and stroke my hands with his face.
Nice. That's really nice.
Okay, come on now. You muff it up.
Oh, it's nice.
Stop it. You muff it up. Okay, let go of me.
George will get angry if he sees you like this. No. Stop. Stop it. George won't let me tend the rabbit. Stop it. Stop it. I don't want to hurt you. But if you yell like that, George won't let me tend the rabbit. Oh no. I've done a bad thing. I've done a really bad thing. You know you're not to all sleep out here. Wake up!
Back in the bunkhouse, and you're gonna come out and tell the guy. I'll make like I've never seen any of this, and the guys don't think I'm in it.
So, what are you gonna do? Can't we just let him get away?
Can't survive on his own.
So, what are you gonna do?
I don't know.
Bad thing. I've done a really bad thing.
Don't make no difference.
You ain't gonna give me help like you've done before?
No.
Why ain't you mad at all?
No, Lenny, I ain't never been mad. I want you to know that.
Well, if you don't want me, I'll go up in them hills over there and find myself a cave.
No, go up to here with me.
Tell about those other guys and then us.
Different from them other guys.
Why, George? Tell what?
Because they get a chance to go up the town, blow it all. No one gives a hoot in hell about them, but not us.
But not us? Tell what?
I got you.
And I got you. And that's what gives a hoot in hell about us.
Yeah. Lenny, look across the river over there. I'll tell you how it's gonna be so you can almost see it.
Hey, George, I'm almost here.
One day we're gonna have a little house. A couple of cows, a pig, and maybe some chicken.
How about the alfalfa?
Well, we're going to have a patch of alfalfa to feed the rabbit.
And I'm going to tend the rabbit.
Yes, you will.
And how we going to live?
On the side of the land.
Jesse takes four. Tim wants me to do. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 1, go.
Oh, I guess I like to see
5, 4, 3.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.